Suddenly you don't want to fucking admit it now. You see, this one's happening, now you're not becoming honest. All right, let's try this. To the good friends of the drunk dialers, could you point out how many people here you know who calls their ex far too much when they're drunk? Suddenly the numbers double. Wow, friends are awesome, aren't they? They always out you a little bit. They're always cool to have around you when you're really drunk, and they would never remind you of a bad night. We want to have a bit of fun right now. We want to be really inappropriate. What we'd like to try to do is we'd love somebody here, or all of you, to call an ex-boyfriend or girlfriend and give Danny the phone right now. Go call him, yeah? Get the little phone, yeah. We want to sing him a song, and if you can't find him, it's usually on the A for asshole. That's where it usually is, just in case. Oh, nice. Is it ringing? Oh, I got it.
What's up? What's up, fucking case of happening? Hello, shitty. Right, his name's Eugene, yeah? Eugene! Yeah, I got a couple of people who want to say hello to you. Hang on a second.
Yeah.
Come on, one more time to Eugene, have fun. He's got nothing.